Like Prince Charles, I too found Arabic too difficult to master, which is how I ended up with 200 camels. Although after smoking them, I did sound a bit Qatari.